For those of you watching, we're about to launch a piece of equipment at a height of 300 feet over 15 miles per hour.